hair loss is a common medical condition that can affect up to 70% of men and 40% of women during the course of their lives. However, an advanced cellular regeneration procedure is being developed to treat this condition. First, a punch biopsy is used to isolate healthy hair follicles from the scalp of a patient. Hair follicles are then dissected, leaving the hair's root. The dermal sheath cup, which surrounds the root, is inverted to reveal the dermal papilla, which is then discarded. In a growth medium, the isolated dermal sheath cup cells are multiplied to yield millions of new cells. These are then drawn up into a syringe for titrated injection. The syringe is inserted into the upper dermis of the scalp, and the patient's own replicated cells are injected below the skin's epidermal layer. The injected dermal sheath cup cells can migrate to damaged and dormant hair follicles to rejuvenate and further stimulate the growth of hair fibers. The injected dermal sheath cup cells can also induce epidermal cells to cluster, enlarge, and multiply to form new hair follicles. As a hair follicle forms, melanin pigment appears within the root. Oil-producing sebacites develop. These cells divide and grow, giving rise to the sebaceous gland. As the hair follicle reaches maturity, a hair fiber grows and emerges from the skin's surface. The anticipated effect of these processes is to re-establish a full head of hair for patients.